Hello, today I'm gonna talk about optical illusions. But what is an optical illusion? From the name, I could say that optic is something related to our eyes and our vision, and illusion is something that is not real. So, a simple definition would be that an optical illusion is something that looks like another thing. For a better understanding, see what's next. Are all based in perspective. So the most important part is the way we see a thing. Now I'm gonna show you a very simple example to understand it better. Now I'll draw a rectangular prism. In our commonly life, we can draw it like that. In perspective, we use another method. So it looks like more 3D, like it is more far away and it's more smaller in our eyes. Another thing is the street. We all have noticed when we drive, the lines on side of the street looks like they will meet at one point far away. But we know that they never meet because they are parallel lines. But in our eyes, they look like they will meet somewhere there. I have prepared these papers with the name of some colors, and I try to say the color name as fast as possible. Okay, the first is blue color. It's in brown. It's green. Green again. Green again. No, it's blue. It's blue. It's blue. No, green. What is that? Red. Okay, it's blue. It's brown. I'm gonna show you some photos that I have made before, and you will see the difference between an optical illusion and what it is in real. So let's see. Thank you for watching.